Energizing your soul through the inspired word of God. This is your daily devotional reading.
My Life Today, a devotional by Ellen White, October 21st. Jesus as a youth. I cannot tell why he whom angels worship should set his love upon the souls of men, or why as shepherd he should seek the wanderers to bring them back. They know not how nor when. But this I know, that he was born of Mary, when Bethlehem's manger was his only home. And that he lived in Nazareth and labored, and so the Savior of the world is come.
Jesus as a youth. And the child grew and waxed strong in spirit, filled with wisdom, and the grace of God was upon him. Luke chapter 2, verse 40. Wonderful in its significance is the brief record of his early life. The child grew and waxed strong in spirit, filled with wisdom, and the grace of God was upon him. In the sunlight of his father's countenance, Jesus increased in wisdom and stature and in favor with God and man. His mind was active and penetrating, with a thoughtfulness and wisdom beyond his years. Yet his character was beautiful in its symmetry. The powers of mind and body developed gradually, in keeping with the laws of childhood. As a child, Jesus manifested a peculiar loveliness of disposition. His willing hands were ever ready to serve others. He manifested a patience that nothing could disturb and a truthfulness that would never sacrifice integrity. In principle, firm as a rock, his life revealed the grace of unselfish courtesy. With deep earnestness, the mother of Jesus watched the unfolding of his powers and beheld the impress of perfection upon his character. With delight, she sought to encourage that bright, receptive mind. From her lips and from the scrolls of the prophets, he learned of heavenly things. The very words which he himself had spoken to Moses for Israel, he was now taught at his mother's knee. As he advanced from childhood to youth, he did not seek the schools of the rabbis. He needed not the education to be obtained from such sources, for God was his instructor. Since he gained knowledge, as we may do, his intimate acquaintance with the scriptures shows how diligently his early years were given to the study of God's word. From the first dawning of intelligence, he was constantly growing in spiritual grace and knowledge of truth. My Life Today, October 21st.
I encourage you to be ye doers of the word and not hearers only. Thank you for listening, and be sure to join us tomorrow for your daily devotional reading.